extended family, friends of Daphne, my dear parishioners, I begin by welcoming all of us to St. Joseph's Church. We are for very obvious reasons the family has chosen to celebrate this funeral mass. This was a church where Daphne worshipped her God. There was her permanent seat in our Christian calendar. This was a church where she was spiritually at home. So it makes a lot of sense that with her 80 remains before us, we are celebrating this funeral mass to send her forth on her way to that heavenly homeland she lived in anticipation of. As we pray for her, we also pray for those she left behind, children and grandchildren, in-laws, friends, and all who are mourning her death. That our good Lord consoles each and every one of you as God knows best. But before we proceed with the celebration of the Mass, may I invite you to please sit down as we invite members of the family to share some thoughts with us. Thank you.